Hello viewers, victims of crime has a right to speak and nation has a responsibility to listen. I am Professor G.S. Vajpayee, Chairperson and Professor at Center for Criminology and Victimology in National Law University, Delhi. I am your host to this course on victimology. Victimology is about the voices of crime victims. It is about the concerns of crime victims. And victimology talks about a variety of measures which could be extended to redress the sufferings of crime victims. When I say so, I mean to mention that victimology has brought a lot of awareness and understanding about a variety of issues and need that the crime victims face in their day-to-day life. Friends, as you know, the victims are marginalized in our legal and criminal justice system. There are hardly any focus and inclination in this country towards victims of crime. Victims of crime are a forgotten factor in the justice system of this country. And therefore, there is a need to understand scientifically about crime victims, their needs, their responses, and other areas relating to victimology. Let me very briefly tell you about the structure of this course. Friends, this course is going to be for 15 weeks. And these 15 weeks, we will be almost delivering you 35 modules, and this is a 4-credit program. It means through these 35 modules, we would cover a wide terrain of subjects. And in all these weeks, you will be receiving some significant material with respect to all these issues which we would be talking about. And we will also have the opportunity to interact and also to discuss through quiz and other kinds of arrangements in this program. Let me just give you a brief idea about the terrain and the entire landscape of this course. Friends, this course, as I said, in 35 modules, will deal with 5 to 6 very broad components. The first component is the theoretical and conceptual understanding of victimology. It would very excitingly introduce you a very new kind of information with respect to the victim typology, profile of victims, and also the vulnerability and risk of victimization, which is not very much documented as far as this country is concerned. How victimology has developed globally and also in the Indian context, these are some of the issues which are the part of the first module. In the second module, we would also try to look at what is the importance of victim-offender relationship and what are the other issues related to multiple victimization, recidivism, or victimization of special categories and responses. Friends, in the third segment, we would also try to look at the position of crime victims in the criminal justice system. As you might be knowing that our legal system and criminal justice system has not been structured mainly to focus on victims of crime. And it has resulted into a situation, what we call marginalization of crime victims. And this marginalization has essentially caused a huge degree of secondary victimization in many cases. Secondary victimization is experienced by the victims when they interact with police, prosecution, courts, and they undergo a variety of untoward experiences. Now, do we have any arrangement to save the victims from this situation? We also look at that what are the rights of the victim in this case. Generally, we talk about the rights of accused and rights of other segments and entities in criminal justice system. But generally, we have almost missed the debate on the rights of crime victims in our country. Therefore, we will talk about the legal framework that we have in our country, and also in comparison to other countries, as to how the victim figures in our laws. Do we have enough arrangements to facilitate or to make the victim participated in criminal justice system at different stages of trial? Now, this understanding to a criminal law student would essentially provide a new dimension of understanding, which is quite opposed to the conventional knowledge and understanding of a student in a general law college. Viewers, this course cannot be completed without discussing the last segment and the last component of this program, which would be talking about the assistance and compensation to crime victims. We think that assistance is merely a charity or a welfare measure, but victimology has brought a right-based approach when we talk about assistance and compensation. It has brought victim empowerment, and it talks about the measures like victim services. Unfortunately, in this country, we have not organized victim services like in the US we have. And therefore, I would stress the learning outcome for this program would include the skills that the learner would achieve through this course in order to comprehend the idea of victimology, the idea of victim, the need for victim services. And we think that the learners would be enriched in terms of knowledge and skill to be able to cater to the larger idea of victim justice in this country. And therefore, I feel that this course could be a very, very important thing to look for. I call upon all of you to experience this new terrain of knowledge, which would enrich you immensely through a variety of practices, skills, knowledge that we are trying to cater through this program. I am sure that you have got a very strong motivation to join this course. I look forward to you and my course. Thank you very much.